Welcome back. We shall now look at how we can create quiz in Moodle using question bank. Open up your course in Moodle Learning Management System. And number one, add an activity. Number two, click on the quiz. Three, name your quiz. In this case, it's MCQ quiz. Number four, description. Answer all questions. You have 5 minutes to complete the quiz and whatever other details you may want to provide. Display description on the course page. You can tick it on. And for the timing, when is it that you want to enable the quiz to be open, when it will be closed, and what is the time limit for the quiz. And when time expires, open attempts are submitted automatically. The grade, assuming that it is a 10 point that you want to give for this quiz, number of attempts allowed, whether one time or three times. For the grade category, you may want to put how many marks you want to allocate for this quiz. In this case, put 10. And how many attempts you allow them to go through this quiz. And the grading method, probably you pick the highest grade or the average grade. The layout, new page for every question. You can choose 2 questions or 3 questions per page. And in the question behavior, shuffle within the questions, you put yes or no. I would suggest that MCQ question, you put a no. Because there are some questions that you may put as all the above answers are correct. Then this shuffle may make your quiz quite messy. In the review option, what is it that the students are able to see during the attempt, immediately after the attempt, later while the quiz is still open, and after the quiz is closed? For example, you may want them to see the right answers, okay, until after the quiz is closed. So you have a choice. Okay, now that the review option is all completed, let us move on. Now we'll come back to the course in your Moodle Learning Management System. And there you are. It is already being set up. So how many times attempts that they are allowed, when the quiz will be open, in this case already closed as the demo, time limit given. Then you click on Edit Quiz. Now that a new window is opened up under Editing Quiz, so the maximum grade you have allocated as 10 marks for this quiz. And we shall now add the questions over here. We add random question. That is, we look for the particular icon formatted text file and we save it here. Okay? And we can click on preview. Whenever you do another preview, there'll be another question coming up as question number 1 because they are all being randomized.